We're doing the Don't Make Me Laugh Challenge.
How much more help does Heath need for his tattoo? You know what's a better joke than tattoo? 25.
I haven't opened the toilet in 4 months because it just stopped working, so I've been using Zane's bathroom. But apparently Elton just opened it today, and there is something in the toilet.
What do you mean there's something?
I don't know.
Just, I can't explain it.
He said just open it.
Are there snakes in here, dude? I swear to God.
Elton, shut up. Is this a prank?
No, it's not. Seriously, just open it.
One.
You think he's gonna puke?
Two.
Go.
Three.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh my God!
What the fuck?
Oh my God! Will you eat Chipotle?
Whose shit is that?
I don't know. I think it's like backflowing up.
Heath, are these your girlfriends? Elton comes out and he's like, does anybody need vlog footage? That's literally this poop emoji amount of poop in there.
How much? You know what's worse? Like, we know that your shit's combined into a monster.
We open it, the poop is like smoking a cigarette.
What are you guys gonna do?
The management company won't fucking do anything.
This isn't a management company. You gotta hire the Ghostbusters, baby.
You guys just haven't looked in that toilet for
I knew it didn't work, so I just stopped trying to look.
You guys shower in there and everything though?
Yeah, but I don't shower in the toilet.
There's bugs flying out.
Like doves, like at a wedding.
Elton, we're gonna poke it.
What? You know the expression, I wouldn't poke it with a 10-foot stick? That applies to right now.
Is there something alive in there? Big Nick comes out.
I literally thought snakes were gonna come out, but this was 10 times worse.
It's really bad because you opened up the portal to hell.
No, I'm serious. I think you have to call the police. Whatever is in there is like a fugitive. Like, it's not good.
Can I have one of these?
How can you eat a Hershey's chocolate?
With peanuts.
Melt it and put it on your hand and go scare Scott.
Get it out of my room. Get it.
Zane, stop. That's gross. Stop, Zane. Please don't bring that in here.
Chocolate?
Elton knows we were doing that to Scott.
Yeah.
Let's actually go get a napkin now and wipe it in the poop. Elton's gonna be like, oh, it's just chocolate.
Oh my God, oh my God.
It's just chocolate, dude, relax.
It's chocolate.
It's just chocolate, dude, it's not.
Elton.
No, it's not, you're shaking.
Cause he's allergic to chocolate, he's hyperventilating.
No, I can see the fucking maggots in it. I can see the maggots in it.
Anytime you actually intentionally want me to be in your vlog, I know it's bullshit.
Oh, Elton, go do something for the vlog, fuck that.
Gabby hasn't seen it yet, but I just explained to her all the poop that was in Heath's toilet.
This is my literal fucking nightmare. Heath and Elton's shit and maggots. Is there any worse combination in the entire fucking world? You can charge admission during October as a haunted house. This is disgusting.
I didn't really want to bring this up in the vlog, but I actually just got my wallet stolen and I honestly don't know how to get it back.
Have you ever had anything stolen?
No, but I've stolen things.
What have you stolen?
Virginities.
Ew, come on, dude.
You made Alex gag in his mouth again.
Siberia, that's where you were raised?
Yeah.
Did you have any pets?
Yeah, I had a pet wolf.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What was his name?
Hasumasa!
How would you tell him to sit?
Hasumasa! Hasista! You know, at some points, I do miss Hashusha.
Is that a small town in Siberia?
No, that's the name of my dog. The town that I'm from is Akhlakmehid.
When are you gonna go visit?
I don't know, I think I'm gonna visit my grandpa, Snoofer Schnocker.
Snoofer Schnocker?
This video got really shitty like 2 months ago.
That's today's vlog, thanks for watching Julie. Make sure you like and subscribe, tweet me at David Dobrik. So as I mentioned before, I got my credit card and my wallet stolen. So if you're the guy who stole it and you're watching this, I'm coming for you, dude.
Yeah, Leonard, he's coming for you, dude.
Who's Leonard?
What?
How do you know his name?
Just kidding, I made that up. But, hey, whoever stole his wallet, he's coming for you and he's gonna kill you. So you better go buy those shoes that I wanted. But you better go run and hide because I'm a size 6. You better just get out of town, man.
Still breathing, cause I'm still breathing on my own. My head's above.
Are you ready?
Alex has a girlfriend.
Oh.